It took too long starting and stop playing the trailer. I can't skip that. I don't think I can. Okay, right. Hello all of you beautiful people, welcome back to another video, and today I'm back on Forza Horizon. Actually my first Forza stream on my new TV. Oh my god, epic! And as normal, just gonna be progressing through the wristband, and I believe there are some it's so weird playing on giant TV. Oh my god, it feels so weird playing a little bit. Says two, so I want to get the last two before I just finish them all, so I can do it as one video. But there is a gold race just here for me. So I'm off to that. I didn't have a boot where I keep. Oh, I don't have a boot where I keep my shopping. You know what? That's a good question. I'm not quite sure where you would be shopping in a Lexus. I guess on the passenger seat if nobody goes with me. Maybe there is a... No, because the... today. Hey, what's up? Hello. We're going to beat Darius, right? 1.3k points. That's not too bad. Class R3. Hell yeah, cover car, let's go.
Try to be a little competitive. Yeah, before you flunk out, it's good for my image.
Is it now? Didn't really hear much of a crowd there, to be honest. I can hear them now. Oh, there's a guy called Matt Berg. Berg is a strange name. No offense to anyone who has the name Berg out there. It's been a while. Just give me a minute to get used to it. So I have an excuse. Yeah, new TV. Sorry, I'm bad because new TV. I'm not used to it. Yeah, that's why. Bro, what are you slowing down for, bro? And now I can't. Oh, if I didn't hit him. Guy just keeps slowing down without reason. Silly guy. Okay, well that was a big change. Bad gaming chair. It is, yeah, that's why I'm not in first right now, because of my bad gaming chair, obviously. Clearly my sofa isn't a good enough gaming chair. Hey, maybe I should sit upstairs and actually sit, like, go upstairs and do it on my desk with that chair. Because then maybe I'd actually have a good enough gaming chair. Well, it looks like Darius might actually win here, which is... Oh, never mind. See, he did the... Okay, I was about to say he did the rookie mistake of braking, then I just hit a wall. But, I mean, I'm still in first, so... Here we go. Hell yeah. Winning. That deserves a sip of mighty... I just spilled it everywhere. It's fine. Yummy tea. Have I just made a massive mess? Let's have a look, shall we? Okay, no. It landed mostly on the coaster, so it's fine.
The crowds are loving you.
Of course the crowds are loving me. I'm so epic. Tea's not... depends on the coffee. I don't like a lot of coffee. I prefer tea. Sorry, man, I'm British.
Listen up, there's more races with your name on them at Gladstone.
Is there? Well, to split up the videos better. I can't just zoom out after like doing that. So annoying. How did I never notice that any other time I played the game? Split up the videos better. I'm going to do that after a couple more gold races, because then doing the last four of those will be its own video. I'm so smart. Tea has it has no taste. Coffee actually tastes like something. Tea has taste. It tastes like tea. You should get like. Because you could get other flavours of tea, although I don't like them, but you should try them instead if you want flavour, I guess. The only coffee thing I like is the Mochas, because chocolate. So it was a trusting moment. Let's keep whacking people funny. you just say no to flavoured tea. Because that's fair. It's worse than regular tea. You're not wrong. Regular tea is like the best tea. But yeah, I would drink tea over coffee. I don't know why I just did that. Smells nicer than you drink it. True. Yeah, no, flavoured tea isn't good, but I mean, you said tea tastes like nothing and that coffee tastes like something, so I guess that was a suggestion, but clearly not a very good one. Also, that was a cool roll. What would you do if you got the notification that I was live and you clicked on my stream and it was Stumble, guys? Would you still watch? I am struggling right now, that's so funny. Music and car culture get mixed together, baked in the oven, and served up as a cake of pure awesome. You're not allowed to enter that car into this event. Screw, we haven't done the corner. You would be disappointed if I played Stumble. Yeah, that's fair. I don't know what that was. I'm surprised Fall Guys people didn't know anything about that, because I would have reacted.
I tell you what, Ricky, you come in safe 5th, 6th, and there's a free case of Jerry's Flint cologne in it for you. Yeah, thank me later.
I would love to smell just like you, Darius. What do you think Darius Flint cologne taste smells like? I imagine it'd smell quite yuck. I mean, I'm not a very good, like, cologne connoisseur, to be fair, though, because I just... If I want to buy something to make me not stink, I'll just go to the shop and buy the cheapest deodorant there because I can't be bothered to pay loads of money for, like, good ones. How would you know? Yeah, it's fair. This theory... Why is Pat Matt's game theory on what does Darius Flint cologne smell like? Lynx Africa, hell yeah. Yeah, do you think in the Forza Horizon universe, instead of getting like a box of Lynx Africa every Christmas, they just get a box of Darius Flint cleaning products? Who thought Darius Flint cleaning, like, it's a cleaning product, it sounds like cleaning, like, house, like, sanitary, I don't know, I can't think of the name of it. Anyway, who thought that Darius Flint was a good brand for that? He drives cars. Guy literally smells like gasoline. Yeah, maybe he smells like gasoline. Because then it's car related. You could go around smelling like a petrol station. I would wear the petrol station one, honestly. Petrol stations smell nice. I would sniff petrol. Does that actually get you high? Interesting conversations here. Yeah. Stream. I accidentally hit a wall there and I don't even know how much. I don't seem to be catching up with him. He's actually getting further away from me because his name disappeared. That's cringe. I was close as well, I actually managed to catch up there at the end. Oh well. I had to, like, get his hopes up and let him win one. It's probably bad for you. No, sniffing petrol definitely bad for you. Why does it ask if everyone's listening to Horizon Rocks on Horizon Rocks? That means obviously I am listening to it. Oh wow, this coaster is soaked. Oh, two of the same van. Is that another? Oh my god. Kind of glitch in the matrix was that? I think the other one was red though. What mood is that? Wait. I can't even see what that ammo is. Looks like a Balbon, but I don't think it's meant to be a Balbon. And then a turtle. Okay. Oh, it's Meltings. Oh yeah, now that's an accurate emote then. I do agree that the sun is making me melt. Actually, it's first not been bad today, but the last few days it's during the heat wave. It was cringe. Still not as bad as the first heat wave though, where it's like 40 degrees Celsius. It's cringe. I actually hate summer. I'm gonna be so happy when summer's finally over. Actually, that's only next month. We're in the end game of summer now. Very positive. Because once September, or like, I'd say more October comes, that's like my favourite time of the year, that is. October till like the end of December. That was their fault, not mine, even though I was clearly driving incorrectly. Yeet! Yokohama GTX. Yo! The graphics card race, let's go! Right, R3 must be all wheel drive. You know what time it is, boys. I like the approach. Are they from Dash Ducks by any chance?
Damn. I just hate it when I destroy the dreams of all the young upstarts entering this competition. Someone should tell you to stick to IndyCar or something.
Oh, I'm in TwitchCar. He doesn't know yet. He does not know. Look how out of place it looks. Yeah, Dash Ducks, of course. Gotta love some Dash Ducks. Ooh, I've just driven on a new road. You don't get that much anymore later in the week. I've not driven on many roads. 146 out of 216. That's not very many. It's something I'm gonna end up doing. I'm gonna drive on every road and complete every race and get every discount sign. Maybe even buy every car just for the sake of it. It'll take a long time, because it took me a long time to get all the discount signs on my last playthrough, which wasn't streamed. Okay, that was kind of bad, but also kind of good, because I actually stayed ahead of the people I overtook. Yeah, I'll probably end up doing like a bonus video way after I've completed the game, just like getting my last bonus board and driving on my last road and buying the last car or something. It'd be quite hard once I've done all the races to get all the credits, so getting every car would be pretty difficult. I've never actually tried it, so I don't know how possible it is. I think there's still barn finds I don't have, to be fair. I don't know where they've gone. So Darius is gone again, which is cringe. It's better at these off-road races than I am playing. What's up? Hello, Darius. Okay, you know what? That works. That was strange, but that works. Speedy time. Okay, not so speedy time. Yike! Okay, right. It's cool, I saved it. That is not me, no. You made that. Ah! He's flipping there. That you made that me out of lies, Brock. That is not me. Go away, Darius. Haha, I won.
You know, the more I watch you race, the more I'm convinced you've got what it takes.
Oh no, the one with muscles is me, yeah. Only a couple more races, actually. I think I'll do one more wristband race, and then do Ali Howard's in the last few, and I may actually complete the game. Crazy. I don't know what kind of cards you can use in the championship. But I'm really hoping for Twitch Card to be there, honestly. I think the highest class we've been able to use is R3. Because I can't remember, because I think it's different depending on the Horizon game. Because I think of newer ones, it goes R3 is the highest, and then R2, and then R1. Whereas on here, R1 is the highest, and then goes R2. Okay, my thing doesn't look as zoomed out. Why is it not? Okay. For some reason, it doesn't look as zoomed out as it is to me. I don't know. I think I'm just seeing things weird. Oh damn it, I couldn't enter that in time. My reaction speed was too slow. Go! Go! What are you waiting for? I look a bit like Twitch Car. Maybe a little bit. There must be S. Twitch Car too fast. I guess we'll go in my Nissan GTR.
Your 15 minutes of fame. All eyes are now back on the real celebrity.
Okay. Damn, my car does not like it's doing particularly amazing here. I remember this car. I really like this car in Horizon, actually. Clearly, it's not particularly quick compared to the cars, but it's one of those ones. Sometimes I just have one of those ones where I just like them without any particular reason why. Sorry, that guy. Oh no, that guy is in one, but this is great. What if I did Forza Horizon playthrough, but every car is a Twitch car? All I do is get the Subaru WRX11, I think it's called. Something like that, I can't fully remember. And then I make them all purple with the same paint and stuff, and then just have them all in different car classes. So as many races as I can possibly do, I'll just have a Twitch car in all the different car classes. That frog does not look like me. Maybe a little bit. Bro, this is a long lap for a 5-lap race. Oh well. Okay. Realise quite how long this race is. Okay, that's a bit silly for there, because I could have taken that easier, but it's fine. Now I'm in first. Actually thought it was an emotive for me, really? No way. Wow. Oh, you ready? Clean turn. You know what? I think it's an understandable mistake, to be honest, to think that was a emotive for me. Took my hand off for like half a second. I thought I'd be able to do that, just hard accelerating all the way around, but apparently not. Sure, my previous lap was still faster despite that. Okay, this one's definitely wrong, because I just messed up completely. That's fine. Actually, if it makes sense for a second lap to be faster than first, because I don't start from 0 miles an hour. Why couldn't we get the original on this song instead of a remix? No offense, whoever remixed it, but the original's better. Sorry, boss. Actually got the Irritake there. Nice one. I Keep doing that turn really badly. It's because I brake too late. Hey yo, who's behind me? That turn I did very good though. Okay. Darius Flint and Steel, hell yeah. Make the Darius Nether portal. You know what is funny, actually? Apparently the Drivatars in Forza Horizon 4 and 5, because instead of like this AI, they use a better one that learns from how players drive. Apparently people were ramming it online so much that the Drivatar started, like, all the AI started ramming players, and I found that really funny. I keep seeing clips on Reddit where the Drivatars are just ramming people. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda lolled. It was pretty funny. Oh, I just realised, if I'm, yeah, past 60th on popularity, that means I missed the funny number. No. How could I have not realised? Oh, that was a good turn. I'm proud of that one. That is, yeah, that's me driving. I am cat with steering wheel emote, whatever it's called. Beats while you race. Oh, bangs up. Oh, look at me actually driving all good. No way. Yike. Damn. I'll drive good in. Hey, it's like a Skrillex song, but it's not Skrillex. EDM then, but you know. Dubstep, hell yeah. Yeah, instead of it being called dubstep, can we just call it Skrillex without the Skrillex? This is a long race. Exact same thing again. To be fair, I haven't gotten very far ahead. I've been in first, but I'm not like far in first, which is switchy then, because I just messed up my looking at that. Imagine he overtakes me now, that'd be pretty epic. I think I got this now though. Okay, I don't know what I just did there, that was very silly. Skrillexent, yes. It's Skrillexent. I sort of point out when I was rewinding, you could see how the wall was like loading in behind me. Like, I'd not be there for a second, then it would appear. Yeah, that was pretty funny. I am the winner. 8.5 minute race. I'm going to throw second place. Nah, bro. Never. Couldn't be me. That is two more races.
Listen up, there's more races with your name on them at Gladstone.
You already told me that. But I will do them now. Maybe he was just reminding me, and then I will do the final two gold wristband races and the championship. Ending out the game here. Because you know what that means? After I've ended this, it is time to play Cars for the PS2. It's my next playthrough. But that is it for this video. Stay tuned for the next one where I do the final set of Valley Howard street races. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, cheers, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.